So pretty. In memory of Gandhi Gardiner, who helped make this park a reality.